deafness, and the shame and fear that he suffered. Beethoven dedicated this work to Countess Marie von Erben, out of gratitude for letting him stay at her home in Erbenstadt.
Ghost Trio has three movements, unlike many of Beethoven's other piano trios, which are written in four. The first and third movement are relatively short, while the second movement is much longer. The third movement, Presto, after the disturbance the listener has experienced in the second movement, is a return to more lucid writing and serves as bright, warm relief. However, the sense of harmonic instability is still present as the musicians explore tonalities only distantly related to the key of the.
We all know the childhood fear of ghosts just creeping up behind you at any given time. Though many of you may have overcome this fear, we hope to reinstate it forever. We believe that this movement reflects the image of Beethoven's ghost in two ways. First, in the contrast between this movement and the previous movement, and in addition, within the specific elements of this movement, such as 14 pianos and backstage, which provide a pleasant surprise. So without further ado, we hope you enjoy this performance as much as we enjoyed playing it.
Thank you. Thank you.